mutilated and ripped apart. Bloom, what did you walk into?
This species appears to possess shape-shifting abilities, most uncommon for the typical sanguisuge. I dare say, this ability might be blood-dependent, but it's hard to tell based on the limited amount of evidence found. I'm wondering if we're witnessing some sort of accelerated evolution, spurred perhaps by certain unknown environmental factors.
Money.
Got it. Ooh, let's check this beauty out. Dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Bloom.
Get the rocks ready! Get in place, assholes!
Wait for my signal! Ready!
Cribble!
Thank you.
That's mine.
Tight.
This canyon is protected like some kind of vault. Too far to jump. I'm taking it. I'll take that. Money. Hey! Jeez.
Research continues, but nothing I've seen explains the unusual capabilities of this curious animal. Judging by the diameter of the tunnels it creates, I estimate it stands at least 8 feet tall and is quite powerful.